Stray Kids things that make them a unique group. Their production, dance, and vocal units being called roches instead of lines like in most K-pop groups. Speaking of, having a production unit within the group in charge of making every single song they put out is something I've never seen before in this industry. So because they make their own tracks and write their own lyrics, they have the freedom to release solos whenever they want, and they do so fairly often. They can also form new units whenever they feel like having certain members on certain songs. Since they have an even number of members, the fans gave every member of the Hyung line their own designated maknae who they each have the best relationship with. They're the only group with an Aussie line. They coined their own term to describe the genre of their music, called Mala Taste Genre, which comes from the spicy seasoning Mala.